lepaskanmu.
Pills, I think.
Look in his pocket.
I can't do that.
Look in his pocket.
There is a bottle with some writing on it.
What does it eat? Read it.
It says, for your heart, if you feel ill, take one of these pills.
I have got the water.
Good. Give him one of the pills with some water.
Thank you. How do you feel?
I feel better now.
The ambulance is coming.
Good.
How is he?
He feels a little better.
What's the matter?
I was very ill. My ease my heart. The man gave him one of my pain. I right now.
What's your name?
Scott. Mention Scott.
Michael Scott, the famous,
yes,
popular right. TV chef?
Yes, right.
Tell me, Mr. Scott, we'd like to take you to hospital.
I feel better now.
Perhaps, but you must go to hospital.
All right. Well, thank you, everyone.
Yes, yes. Oh, thank you.
Let's go.
Okay, thank you, everyone.
Okay.
He's alive and he's going to be okay.
He is alive because we were here. Michael Scott.
The famous TV chef.
We can all feel very peaceful.
Yes, we can.
What about the woman?
Which woman?
The woman who helped. Where is she?
Oh, I remember. She did not help us.
Oh, do this, do that. She said be quiet.
She said be quiet to be.
That's right. I did not like her. Did you?
No, I didn't. Where is she now?
She walked away.
That's right, she just walked away and she did not watch her.
We did everything.
Yeah, everything.
Today was an important day for us.
We helped someone famous.
Because of her, he didn't die.
We were there for him.
That's right. A thing to do.
Yes, we can. Well done, everybody.
And well done.
Well done to all of us.
You can kill the lights, you can draw the blinds. My heart shackled down, bound to your bed. Can you stay a while, keep me by your side? Fill my scattered heart, fix me, I said.
Down the
Perfect, he's asleep.
Asleep in the street.